Hammersmith.
Wow.
So, Hammersmith, welcome to the first ever JLS Tour 2010. That's what I'm talking about. Now,
that's right.
Hammersmith, you can see some cameras here tonight, right? So you know that means it's gonna pick up all your pretty faces tonight, okay? That's what I'm talking about. Now, Hammersmith, listen, you know us all as JLS, but did you know this guy right here goes by the name of JB?
What's up, Hammersmith?
A lot of love for JB tonight, boy.
It's good to be home, bro.
What about this guy right here? His name's Enrique.
Hammersmith.
Okay. What about the tall guy at the end with his arms out? His name's Marvin.
Hello, Hammersmith.
And obviously, if you go in age order, I'm the baby of the group, so I'm Aston. So, Hammersmith, did anyone manage to pick themselves up a JLS album on the way here?
Couple of them.
Okay, so I take it we all know that first track, right? Private, any private fans in the house tonight? Anyone fancy getting private with one of these guys on stage right about now? Yeah? Okay. So, obviously, the second track we did was Heal This Heartbreak. Any Heal This Heartbreak fans in the house? Okay, well, like I said, if you do have a JLS album, I'm pretty sure you know the next track.
Kickstart the drama. Now don't you know you can't move through my arms?
Wow. Hammersmith, you guys have got us hot on stage tonight.
Yeah, Jay, can I take this off, bro? Because this is kind of doing that.
No. Aston, we're 2 songs into the show and you want to take your top off already. Just wait, bro. Patience.
What's up, Hammersmith?
Boy, it's good to be home. The last time we were at home, Hammersmith, we were at a show, not our own show, a small show called The Brits. I don't know if you guys heard of that one. And I seem to remember that we won not one, but 2 Brit Awards! That's right, and it's all thanks to you guys who supported and voted for us to win and came down to the show as well, because I know a lot of you were standing outside. Hello, darling. You're right.